not a good plan.
It is a good plan.
Right. You see the ball?
Yes. You need to sprint to get out of the way so I can run him down.
Go.
Just run. Oh my god.
Oh, look at that.
Town clear. Oh shit, there's a zombie.
There's one left.
Take him down. Got okay.
It. Right.
Oh my god, the gore.
That's horrendous.
Right, post office. Must be something good in the post office. Binoculars. We need a freaking backpack.
Yep.
What is
we
this
need
stick
no. What we need is health for you.
We need food and stuff. If we can get a backpack, then
now,
we can just pick everything up.
92% thirsty.
Oh shit!
There's a diner. We're gonna go check it out.
Right. Yeah. Just check different buildings because this is stupid. We're taking far too long, and now we're dying from it. Dixie.
I found a chocolate bar.
There's a cult. A canned ham and canned tuna. But you're desperate for a drink, aren't you?
Yeah.
Orange hoodie. Already got one of those. A poncho. Sure. Equip. Poncho. Popping a poncho on.
Popping a poncho on. I don't get how we use these shells, how we put them into stuff.
No, I don't know
if
either.
If drop them. No, unless it goes into crafting somehow.
Has this cult got any... Yeah, this cult's got some ammo. Canned.
No, that doesn't
lever
work.
Action. I'm going to drop the lever action.
Yeah, I'm doing
I'm
the
take
same.
Some. Oh, crap. I don't know what to keep. I haven't got any bloody space. Fine. I'm just going to eat this canned ham.
Yeah, that's fine. You just eat away. If you find anything that you can eat, just eat it.
Canned tuna.
Ah, awesome. Moldy orange juice.
Are you really going to have that?
Yep.
Isn't that just going to make you really ill?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Shocking.
100% irradiated now.
You freaking idiot.
Canned pasta? Oh god, everything's gone black and white. Oh god, my health is
well,
just
yeah, you're
tumbling.
About to die, I think, Rich. You moron.
Oh no.
I can't believe you just did that.
I succumbed to illness.
So you're dead?
Yeah.
I'm if alone just, in this town.
If I just click respawn, I'll start in the same place, won't I?
I guess. You're such a muppet.
Oh no, I'm somewhere else.
Such a muppet. Staggeringly. Oh, there's a medikit over there. Oh, there's a medical
There's an ambulance.
Van. I don't know if we can do anything with that. I can hear the zomzoms.
Okay,
I found a fire axe.
I can see
okay,
the
I
town.
See you on the map, so...
Yeah, I can see the town. Not far away.
Vitamins! Have me some vitamins.
Yeah, they'll help.
Oops, I've just dropped them. This could do with a little bit of... Oh, antibiotics! Okay, now I'm going to get those down me.
Yeah, I would.
Medikit.
There was a can of cola in the
Oh,
diet.
Shit! Oh, my God! Oh, God! I nearly died. Oh, God.
All that hard work.
Oh,
gone.
God.
You're right.
Equip medikit. Oh, my word. Everything's much better.
Good. Right, I'm just approaching the town again now. I've chased a deer into it.
Rag. You've chased it, hit it with something.
I'm
just
trying
punch
to.
It down.
It's outwitting me.
That does sound it's, very likely, if
it's
I'm honest.
Actually, no, it's just moving really fast. It's hard to catch up with. Right, I'm going back to the diner.
Canned chili, mouldy carrot.
Shit.
I love how you just chugged down like a carton of mouldy orange juice and just died. Bran cereal. There's all sorts here. Candy bar. Oh, man. I'm going to eat it all before you get here. Antibiotics. I don't know if we should have those just yet.
Trying to kill me. I'm trying to get away from him to get back to my katana.
Bran cereal. Let's have some of that. I need some drink. Canned chili. That's a bit like a drink, isn't it?
Canned chili? Right, I've got my katana back.
Down the hatch. I can't believe we haven't found a backpack yet. This is a real pain in the arse.
Do backpacks even exist in this?
Yes.
They do?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Trust me. Okay, so there's food here and antibiotics, but I'm just going to take the antibiotics for now.
Trousers, some potato chips.
Candy bar and stuff, but I can't take it because I don't have a backpack. I'm just going to check the end of this. There's another store here. Crowbar, I think, yeah. And some
right.
bolts. I don't know what we can do with crowbars, bolts, etc. Miner's helmet.
It's got a light on it.
Yeah.
Nice. Have you checked out the... I don't know which buildings you've checked through yet.
I've gone down the right, basically. the way in. Miner's helmet. Oh, it has the light actually works. Can I turn that off?
Oh, there's a torch.
I don't know how I turn it off.
Bloody space for anything.
That's really annoying. I have to ditch it because I don't know how to turn it off. And that's just going to irritate the hell out of me. Anything here? A wooden door. Oh wow, so we could probably like
barricade ourselves in somewhere.
Yeah. And wait for help to arrive or something. What's in this one? Baseball bat.
I've just found police armour.
Oh sweet. Pocket knife.
I'm just gonna get it.
A knife isn't really what you want against a zombie though, is it? You want like big old blunt damage, really. Oh, a backpack! Well, a knapsack.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, hang on, drop.
Can you put stuff in it?
Hang on, I'm just trying to put it on. Equip. On it goes. Yeah, I got an extra 4 slots. That's pretty terrible, but...
That'll help.
It's better than where we were a second ago.
Yes.
Quite. Going up in the world. Going back to the store. And pick up some of that other stuff on this.
There's loads of torches everywhere.
No. Yeah, kind of handy at night, but you can see, so it's not really necessary, is it?
Oh, how'd I miss that?
What's in here? Ah, this is my can of chili, I'll take that. And a candy bar. I am slightly dying of thirst.
Yeah, if you go to the diner, there is literally loads of stuff in there. Loads of drink.
Okay, mouldy orange juice. I won't be drinking that. Nope. Mouldy bottle of water. Gas can. Another gas can.
I've sort of ditched gas cans for the
mechanic.
Moment.
Oh, there's another backpack here. Travel pack. That sounds better.
Okay, well, you have the knapsack. I'll take the travel pack.
Yeah, whatever.
All right. Who are you?
Oh, crap. I haven't got any space.
Knapsack. Right. How does this work, then?
Travel pack.
Have to put it on, I guess.
Equip. Oh, that's more like it. I have many slots.
Yeah?
Many, many slots.
Awesome. Yeah,
car jack? What can you do with the car jack? Can we fix the cars, do you think?
Yeah, maybe.
I think we've got a working one, though, haven't we? So we don't really need that. I take some of these bolts and stuff.
Let's see if maybe we can
make something. I don't know what.
There's some duct tape here.
Take that.
Sounds good.
Let's take everything now that we've got the backpacks for
bolts.
It.
Bolts. Yeah, I'll have some of that.
Those medical vans, does it do anything? What if you, like, sit in the back or something? Does that... Oh, weird. No, I was hoping that sitting in the back would, like, fix you up.
Does it not?
No, doesn't seem to. That's disappointing. Have you checked out the fire station?
There's, like, torches and stuff in there, but I just didn't really have the space for anything.
Yeah, I don't really need them. Police hats? I don't really want that.
I got body armour from there and a Beretta.
Oh, sweet. Okay. There's a police baton. RCMP uniform. What's that?
Trousers. Is it?
Yeah, I think so. Sweet!
You got some pants.
I got some pants. Nice. Why didn't you pick up the pants?
I think I'm wearing some, aren't I?
I don't think you are. I just found more food.
Yeah, I am. I'm wearing pants.
Oh, you are? Oh, wow, look at you with your beret and your body armour.
Yeah, it's pretty fancy. We should probably check out those containers down there in a second.
Yeah, on the dock.
I'm just going to get back up to the diner because there was loads of stuff up in there that I can grab now.
I don't really know how many slots I've got here. Oh, I've got like 4 rows of 4. So that's not bad.
It's alright, yeah, that's pretty good. Right.
I'm down on the dock. Got me fireman's axe.
Nice.
Split some wigs. Splitting the wigs! Okay, I missed.
You're right.
This is a bit
good.
Slow. Down you go, you dirty old zombie bastards. Thanks. Right. Containers. What's this? A purple chem light. Sure, I'll take it. Construction vest.
Nice.
It's not the most incognito item. Wooden shutter. Die!
I found another katana.
Oh, sweet.
I'll pick it up and bring it to you.
Yeah, cool. Bolts. Work light. A hammer. Might need those for nails and stuff. We should construct some sort of base, shouldn't we?
I guess. If we're able to, yeah, we should.
I don't know how we do that, but we could have a go. That seems to be everything from the dock. There is something on... Oh, no, that's the construction vest. Whereabouts are you?
Just coming down through the last couple of bits I haven't been in yet.
Yeah, we should pick up the fuel cans and see if we can refuel our wagon. The wagon is basically the zombie killer. One of us just runs around, and then the other one drives them all down. Oh, how wonderful.
Hey.
Hey! What you got there?
This is a an outfield.
An outfield? You got...
I think
you got
this,
bullets?
This, I think this takes... Bonjour ammunition. Damn.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, we ditched all that, didn't we?
No, I've just seen a clip of it somewhere, I think. I think I've just seen
I am desperate for a drink now. Have you
okay, found? I've got a can of food, a can of drink on me. If you want to
okay, because I'm like 93%.
Okay, I've just dropped it on the floor there for you.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Canned cola, equip.
Jug.
Chugging it down.
Oh, where did I see it? I'm sure I saw the ammunition. Oh, I saw slugs there.
There's a butcher's knife. Looks like a big old cleaver.
Nice. That's what you want.
Shells, lever action, shells. The shells apparently go in it, don't they?
Ah, I found a bonjour clip. Okay.
Okay, now we need to work out how you put them together. I know you can press T.
It's TD.
That kind of like brings up...
Oh, okay, yeah.
And then you can sort of
I got
pick
a choice
things.
Of two clips, yeah.
Reload? It won't let me reload. T, tactical buckshot.
R, just press R.
No.
If you've got ammunition, press R, it'll do it.
Oh no, I've tried that, it doesn't work.
It did, but just worked on this.
Well, I'm telling you, it doesn't work for this.
Okay, well... Then.
Shell, one time shell, can I put you in
there's,
the thing?
There's a load of shells over in this one over here, in that house.
What's that on the floor?
Oh, I just dropped it. It's a bonjour clip I dropped.
Bonjour! Slugs! Okay. So T... Slugs! There we go. Oh, it only seems to load one in at a time.
Yeah.
Okay, I have to manually pump them in. Okay, that's annoying.
Right, do you want my the katana I got for you as well?
Oh yeah, please.
Oh wait, what? Oh, there it is. Drop.
Let me just readjust my equipment here, so I'll get rid of this fire axe. An awful lot of rubbish here. Take the katana. Okay, that's
put
another
my,
one slot.
Just going to put my gun down so it goes in the right slot. I'll pick it back up.
Okay.
So that should be in four now. It is.
Oh, awesome. Sweet. So I've got like two pistols. I've got a Magnum and
a
Colt.
I've got a pistol as well, yeah.
And then I've got whatever the hell this thing is, shotgun type thing, and a katana.
Nice.
Okay, we're doing well, apart from the fact that I am still suffering from thirst.
Oh, God, yeah. Right.
So should we get in the wagon?
I guess we should.
We need to get the fuel, don't we, and refuel it.
Yeah, we haven't worked that bit out yet, have we?
No, I've worked that out, but we need the cans. Oh, there's a gas station up here.
Hmm.
So I can take these two fuel cans. Do you want to just drive the car up here?
Sure.
Just bring it round, because we can refuel the gas cans here. But I don't think you can refuel the car directly from the pump. As far as I'm aware. Yeah, just stop it there, that's fine. And then I just need to... Let's just take that. Okay, I can't... Inventory's a bit annoying because I don't seem to be able to move it. Right. So, number two. That's full. So, there you go, put it in. Number two. Number three is full. Let's put that... We check how much fuel's in that.
I think 68%. That's
okay,
working.
Sweet. I'll just fill it up here and this one as well. And then we've got two full ones. So one, two. Just check that. I think that's full.
Yeah, that is full.
Sweet. Okay, I'll just top up these two cans we've got, and then we've got ridiculous range. Do we take the car jack? As I've got plenty of space, might as well. I don't know how we fix things with it, but there's another fuel can as well.
Yeah.
It's a bit lavish, don't you think?
Yeah, I think...
I think two's plenty.
I think so, yeah. I'm going to go with, yeah, that's probably enough.
It's just a question of drink.
Right. Well, should we go for
it? What about these cola machines? Can we hit it? Stand back. Hang on. Give me cola!
Do you have a crowbar? ATM here, isn't it?
I think a crowbar might actually... Oh, right, you'll go for the ATM.
Yeah.
There's no point in having... Oh, there's an apple juice box! Miss that.
Yay!
I'm actually completely full. Right, okay. Ah, slightly refreshing. Not very, though.
You can drink some fuel. Right,
we've got loads of fuel. Well, I've seen canteens before, so maybe there's like a water, a tap or something. Maybe you can just go to a tap inside a building.
Yeah, no, that seems to make sense. Right, which way are we going then?
I don't know
which
way we hadn't been. Oh yeah, we go up to the top of the road and we turn left, don't we?
Yeah, that's right, yeah. Okay. How are we doing for daytime? I don't know what time of day it is.
I don't know.
Midday-ish.
Right, there's something down here. It looks like a farm. There's a blue car on top of the hill as well. Weird looking. As we've both got katanas, I'm not too worried about this, so let's just jump out and do these guys in.
Yeah. Nope, oh, car's going back.
Down he goes.
Alright, I'll take the right, you take the left.
God, that guy took some hits.
Yeah.
What we got? Duct tape, crowbar. Okay. Civilian
here.
Bullets. I don't know what civilian bullets are for, but you can scroll over your weapon, can't wait. Sorry, chambered swift. Oh, the Colt takes swift ammunition.
Ah. Okay.
Magnum takes Winchester ammunition.
Alright.
Okay, civilian bullets. I don't
Making
know what
sure the
for.
Area is secure.
Carrot seed? Can we plant?
God, must be able to.
Oh my god, can we make a farm? Oh, there's a pistol over here.
I've literally just found the best thing ever. Just gonna get it, and then I'm gonna come to you.
I'm right next to you.
Oh, I haven't got any space.
A chainsaw. Oh my god. I take it that needs shield. There's arrows here. I didn't get a bow, so that should be interesting. Does it need fuel?
Doesn't say it does.
Oh man. So hang on. Should I try planting this carrot seed just so we can see what happens?
Sorry?
There's carrot seed. I've got no space left. let's ditch. How are you for food and stuff?
How am I for what?
Food.
Sorry, I keep using the chainsaw and not be able to hear you. I'm at 22% for food and 36% for
yeah, water's
hydration.
Water's a big old problem.
Yeah.
You see any water pumps or anything? As this seems to be pretty much a copy of DayZ.
No.
Apart from the fact that you can host your own game. So in that respect, it's better.
Yes, that is useful.
Because then
you can
actually
control.
Play against the environment. Which is a nice touch. Something you can't actually do in DayZ.
No.
What are you doing with that chainsaw?
Just trying it out.
Carrot seed. Equip. Oh, right, okay. Hang on. This looks like a good place.
Yeah!
Okay. Now we wait for it to grow. How hungry are you?
I'm alright for the moment.
Should
we continue the adventure? Have a look.
Yeah, because
more?
I am desperate for a drink.
Sun's going down, I think. Yeah, the sun is really
There's something
down.
Over there. Let's get back to the wagon. Oh, look, that carrot is growing already. Oh, it looked like it was. Then as it got closer, it wasn't.
Right. Where's the car?
Oh, wait, there's a well.
Yeah, there's... I don't...
Well.
Don't see any way of using it, though.
No. We have to find a canteen. I'm about to die, mate. We've got like 6% before I die. 5%. Got to find a drink.
Okay.
Got to. I'm parched. Ugh. Ugh. I turn into a zombie. Whoops. Kill me. Obviously.
Yeah, obviously.
Don't be silly.
Don't mess about, just get it done.
Let's kill these zombs.
Right, you just go looking for water.
I need a drink! Out of my way, zombie! Oh shit, I missed him. Oh, I'm getting munched on. Okay, what's this? There's another Colt here. Probably could empty the ammo out. Cabbage seed.
Potato seed.
Potato seed. This is no good. I've got 3% left. I need a drink. I'm so thirsty. An axe. Seeds. Seeds.
Seeds.
Seeds.
Axe. Seeds.
I need a drink. What's this? What's this? Bonjour clip.
Oh no.
1%. I'm so thirsty.
Shall I just take you out?
I'm so thirsty. I'm so thirsty.
Rob?
Just run me through before I turn into a zombie. Goodbye, cruel one. Goodbye. You're really not doing much to me. Oh. I'm 100% first. I think PvP must be off.
Yeah.
Goodbye, cruel world.
Rob?
2-1.
No!
You dehydrated to death.
Wow, look at all your shit that you had on you.
Well, there we go. So that's Unturned.
Interesting little game.
And it's free, it's on Steam. Go and play it. Or not. Cheers!
Ta-ra!
Ridiculous.
You missed every zombie when you hit me.
I don't know where you are. This thing's knackered. I can't see for smoke.
Rob, are you still alive?
Yeah, I'm still alive.
Apparently, he didn't kill you already.
Oh god, the car's gone.
Rob, run.